Where's Bowski?
Recon. Careful, Wisbowski.
Looks clear.
Wisbowski! Oh, fuck.
Oh, no. Where's Bowski?
Jack. Jack, are you there?
There's been an attack. Only I made it.
Fuck. No, Endro?
I don't know. I don't see him.
Aiden. Ro had the transmitter. Locate it. It's our only chance. It's no time to mourn. You must find Ro. We'll get you help as soon as the elevators are back up.
I'll do what I can.
Bro?
Anybody? Aiden! Oh, you survived.
I thought you were dead.
They fucking wish.
You'll pull through, Ro. Just hang in there.
Hell, I will.
The transmitter? Matt said you have it.
I do. You can't lose it, Aiden. You can't. Aiden. Don't you think you should wait for that potato medal I promised you?
What? You withdrawing my commendation, Lieutenant?
Oh, shut up. It's just... our dog tags. Don't let my boys be forgotten. If you see a fallen man, please take his tag. They deserve it, son. Here. The transmitter.
Luan, I'm in trouble. The PKs are all dead.
I warn you, if you get yourself killed, I swear I'll come in there and find a way to bring your lifeless corpse back to life just so I can kill you myself.
Spare me the lecture, okay?
Just come down from here already.
I'm not coming down. I need to get higher. I'm gonna find a way up.
Fine. I'll wait.
Locked. I'm stuck here, Luan. I need help.
I'll get Frank.
Hurry! Frank. The 30th floor. The infected. They blew up.
Fuck it. I told you.
Frank? Wait! Where are you going?
He's as good as dead, Luan. I'm sorry. This is where I lost all my night runners. I'm not going through that again.
He's not dead yet. He's there, and he needs you.
He needs a coffin. That's what he needs.
Frank, you smelly old cunt. Why don't you fucking get a grip on yourself and step up for once!
Aiden, some of our equipment should still be there, in the elevator shaft. One or two floors above you.
Frank, I think I found it. What's it for?
It's a grappling hook. A rope launcher.
So what?
We'll help you climb. Aim it at something it can attach to, and shoot. Try to use it to get onto the terrace. Let me know once you've done it.
Okay. The hang of it, Frank.
Sure you are. It's simple, but it can save your ass.
Where to now?
Where you were headed, Aiden, upstairs. You have to go up one level. From there, you're gonna go to the side wing.
Right to the side wing?
The main wing is full of infected. Go. You have several floors to climb.
I'm on a terrace.
Cool. You see my canteen?
Yeah, you bet. Looks really tiny from here.
Cool. Now open your paraglider, jump and fly to the fisheye. See you there.
What?
Time to end this madness, Aiden. You have a paraglider. Get out of there while you still can.
Frank, I need to go up. You said you'd help me.
Better trained men than you have died there, Aiden. I won't lead you to your death.
Frank, I'm going up. With or without you? Are you too drunk to realize that?
Luan told me about your sister. She must be dead by now. But you're alive. And if you come down, you'll stay alive.
Fuck you, Frank. We're done here. I'm going up.
Dayton! It's me. I won't leave you on your own.
You're talking to a dead man, Luan.
I'm coming to you. Wait for me.
You what? No, no way, Luan. Luan? Hanging, jumping, and climbing, whatever it takes.
It will be worth it, Aiden. Communication is everything.
If anything happens to her, it's on you. Yeah. It's all your fault. Go ahead and do your suicide mission. But leave her out of it.
I didn't ask her to come. I'll radio and talk her out.
Forget it. She turned off her radio. I guess I said a few things too many and... Fuck. Fortunately, I warned Matt and the PKs won't let her in.
Listen. I'm near the top already anyway. Even if she did make it, it'll all be over by then.
You're where? On top of the building? You motherfucker. I didn't fucking believe you'd make it. But holy shit, you will.
Thank you.
What were you after on your mission?
Radio New Hope. Imagine. Messages of peace and unity. Bringing people together. Giving them hope. Yeah, well, I was a hopeless romantic in my younger days. What can I say?
Yeah? How?
The army used to control that tower. I have a transmitter here that can tap into their signal and take over their broadcast. So all we'd have to do is activate the sector antenna.
I'm at the transmitter. What's next?
Good. Good. Now throw the switch, and that's it.
It worked.
Great. Now listen. Been thinking. Radio New Hope is still an option, but it's your choice.
When I turn on the transmitter, Matt will tell me about the GRE detector. I need to know where my sister is, and what Waltz did to us.
Sometimes our choices are bigger than ourselves. Sometimes the things we do, they matter. I'm not gonna try to convince you. You got the transmitter working. It's your call.
I'm sorry, Frank. I have to find Nia. I appreciate your vision for the future, but I need Waltz's files.
I see. Made your choice. Over and out. Aiden.
The job is done, Matt. The antenna's working.
Good. I knew I could count on you. You did a great job. Roe and the boys. Their deaths will not be in vain. The elevators are working again. See you soon.
Mission is to serve the city and exterminate the infected. Tired of chaos? Do you believe in order? It's time for you to act. Join the peacekeepers. The key to bringing order to the city might be you. Enlist today.
Looks clear.
Ah!